I want to try this xylophone. Check this out.